Alright, Lost Galaxy, we're back in an episode of Pegasus Expedition. We're going to forcefully remove them from more territory. Oh, since they don't have an ability to retreat, they don't retreat, they fight to the last man. Oh, that's interesting. I've never been actually on a defense before. Yeah, their spread out strategy actually screwed them really hard. I don't need to actually like defeat all their ships. I just need to. That's with the garrison fleet, right? I'll attempt to command the forces, but I'm assuming this is not gonna go well. No, all together.
Thank you.
Huh? Did they abandon their homeworld to try to fight this? I love how the first expeditionary fleet just wants us to... No, we are here to kill you. Core. Fleet is even remotely in, like, years is... I might have to pull two fleets together that are not in the best state to work. Oh, I sent the one that was wounded. Whoop! I don't want it too spread out, but I don't want to be all on top of each other. Looks like we're all going to be on top of each other. I gotta do lightning strike. We gotta get into battle as fast as possible. Also need to figure out where they're... There it is. Yeah, those preemptive strikes actually really, really helped as it eliminated a lot of ships. Again, they're fighting to the last man because they can't retreat from this area. Because they have access through the other empire, but they don't have access backwards, in a sense. So they just lost their last fleet for their homeworld. Although that we are not in the best state to try to take it from them. I got load. I just lost a fleet. Autosave! Autosave! That hazard system is actually the worst. Problems fixed. I never looked at these edicts. I can't afford charity at the moment. I kind of need more minerals. Which she can't just, you know, go immediately into wolf form. Well, technically I could because I am gaining 15%. Long-term happiness for just 5% loss in minerals. If they take this again, I'm just going to auto it because they can just suffer because that it's a horrible system to control. It's a very good border system because whoever owns it, when they have to attack it, they lose a big chunk of their force due to just or the health on their units. That would be a hard fight. I might be able to shift these fleets over to do it. I don't want to rebuild this, and it's like, oh no, you did a crime against humanity because you rebuilt it. Finally, this fleet is ready. But that one, actually, you have to rebuild. Losing ships in that actually is bad. Due to just the massive amount of damage, we're kind of just stuck. We can't really advance anymore. We kind of need them to give them realistic, like, telling them everything's like hunky-dory is not exactly the greatest of solutions. Just give them strictly, hey, we've encountered resistance, we are doing, this is what we're doing, da-da-da-da-da-da. Then just like, yep, everything's great. It's best to tell them to prepare for war. The more armed the public is with information, the better they are off to, know about the incoming crisis. I want. Okay. I need this. And then I need this. I need this. And a mine. We are not remotely prepared for war, the big guys. We're gonna have to forcefully push our way through and then immediately past. And they're already freaking. Whenever this fleet finishes, then we can do it. Yeah, it's that second option. I don't want to press, because it was warning me, and forward pressing, we're going to war with the Empire. Okay, I think the game locked up. Oh, it locked up because I, used that satellite, the observation system that's showing every colonizable world in the game, essentially. We have been threatened that we cannot expand. Our allies have not been threatened yet, meaning that I could let her expand and grab all these worlds over here, because she has a more put together fleet than I do. So, it sounds like a race has upgraded themselves, and then the possible universal level empire collapsed. That'll be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and peace.